Okay, now this is a pelvic ultrasound of a 40-year-old female, whereas this is the longitudinal section in which we are seeing there is no history of operation or surgical intervention in the past. This is the urinary bladder. This up from here to here, it's underfilled urinary bladder. So I'm performing this ultrasound with underfilled urinary bladder rather than a adequately filled urinary bladder. This is the cyst. And this is the uterus. This is the uterus. Okay. In longitudinal section, the uterus measures approximately 6.0 by 3.3 centimeters is within normal dimensions. Okay, now the uterus is normal, whereas in the region of the right adenex, when I move the probe towards the right adenex, if you can differentiate this urinary bladder, this is separate, and when I am moving the probe towards the right side, in the region of the right adenex, we see a cystic area with septa. This is a septa, incomplete septa with dependent region debris. You see that this portion is absolutely clear and black. This dependent region shows sand-like floating particles, and these are all, that this is all debris, or as we say, the internal echoes within this cyst, and this cyst has complete and incomplete septa. This is a complete and thick septa. I can trace it. This is the umbilical region, so it can be traced up to the umbilical region. This is the cyst. And this cyst is consistent with, very much consistent with, a cyst adenoma. A serous cyst adenoma. Yesterday I have uploaded a video regarding mucinous cyst adenoma and see the difference between the mucinous and the serous cyst adenoma by going through the video I uploaded yesterday with the name of mucinous cyst adenoma, whereas this is a cyst adenoma in which you are seeing a large cyst in the extending from the region of the right adenexa up to the umbilical region. Now approximate volume of this cyst with debris within it. This is all debris, internal echoes. The approximate volume of this cyst is, by an ultrasound measurement, 1320 grams. So it is about 1.320 liters, 1.3 liters. But however, when it's going to be surgically removed, and the volume is going to be more than 1.5 liters. So, huge cyst, large cyst, extending from the region of the right adenex, and it's being traced up to the region of the umbilical region, having multiple septa within it, and dependent region internal echoes. No calcification is seen either at the margins or within the cyst. Septas are in abundance, debris is in abundance and is settled down in the dependent region. So this is a case of serous cyst adenoma. In a 40-year-old female.